Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, everybody loves a really good guitar player, right? Aw, come on, you know that's right. Well, come on into the studio. I'm going to show you how to become the guitar player other guys want to be by showing you how to put that wow factor into Chris Janson's song, Buy Me a Boat. You're going to like it. Come on in.
I ain't rich, dang sure want to be. Working all day like a dog ain't working for me. Wish I had a rich uncle that'd kick the bucket, sitting on a pile of...
All right, that's enough singing. I understand. You just want to learn how to play the song. No problem. Hey, listen, I'm going to show you how to do the intro to this song, but first I'm going to show you the chords, what chords we play on it. Then I'll show you the intro. Then I'll show you how to do the chords with the verses, and then the chords to the chorus. Hey, it's not hard to play. You'll enjoy this one. Let's get started right now. Okay, here's what we want to do. Now, your chords to this song, you're going to have a D suspended 2. Now, what I want you to know is, remember, we're doing this in drop D, so that means that your 6th string is tuned to your 4th string. Two Ds on there. Now, on all of the chords, there's only 3 chords in here and 1 transition chord. But none of the chords play the top string, the top 1st string there, okay? That top E is not played. So you got a D suspended 2, and that's, I'll show you the chord diagrams on there, and all that is a D chord without using your middle finger on that 2nd fret on that 1st string. And even though that shows open, you're not playing it on this. We're just playing 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2. Okay, so you got a D2, D suspended 2, and you got a G chord, but because you're in drop D, your G chord is only played with 2 string or 2 fretted strings. Take your ring finger, slide from 3, go up to 5. That gives it a little wow factor when you hit that G. And take your index finger, 3rd fret on 2. And there's your G chord. Okay? And you have an A. Now on this A chord, I want you to use your index finger and bar 4, 3, and 2. And the reason we're doing it like that is that frees up these other fingers to do a little riff there. So when he goes to that A, you can do a little riff like... Okay, and I'll show you that riff a little bit later, but that's why you want to use that index finger there. Now your transition chord, all you're doing is on that transition. To me, it looks like a D7 suspended, but they're calling it on my an A minor suspended 2. But it's all you're doing is like a D7 without that 1st string played. Okay, that's your transition chord. So now let me show you how to use those chords in the verses. Okay, to start those choruses off, he says, I ain't rich, that's a D. Now the strumming on this, if you're a beginner player, all you want to do is some down strokes on that. I ain't rich, but I dang sure want to be. On the verses, when you play the chorus, you can do a little more strumming. But to do, if you're a beginner player, just do some down strokes. If you're a seasoned player, we want to pick random strings in that middle section there, okay? So it'd be like this. I ain't rich, but I dang sure want to be. And I'm picking up those bass notes once in a while, too. And remember, to get to that G, you want to do that slide. Now, if you want to get some wow factor in there, you can do some pull-offs using your pinky. Pull off 5 to 3. Then you can use your middle finger and pull off on that 3rd string, 4th fret open, and a 4th string, 4th fret open. Okay, so it's like this. I ain't rich, but I dang sure wanna be. Okay, back to a D. Working like a dog all day, ain't working for me. There's your A, and you use that index finger, see? Okay, and I'll put the tabs there on that. All you're doing there. Okay. Now you can use your pinky. I'm never going to play that twice. I'm going to show you that for your riff, but I may even throw my pinky in there. Do some pull-offs on those 4th fret on that 3rd and 4th string. Okay? So, let's try that again. I ain't rich, but I dang sure wanna be. D. Says money can't buy happiness. Now I have a hard part on that last line, but it's D. I know everybody says money can't. You hit that A chord on can't buy happiness. Okay, now he's going into the chorus. But I can buy me a D. Now beginner player, now you can start doing some strumming on there. Seasoned player, we're going to strum it, but we're still going to try and pick some notes in there too. It can buy me a boat. It can buy me a truck, pull it, Jeep. And I'm still going to do some little runs on there to get that wow factor in there. D with some silver A. Do that little run again. Yeah, I know what they say. That's where your transition chord is, okay? And that's like that D7, or they call it an A minor suspended 2, whatever you want to do it. Just don't play that top string, right? I know what they say. Money can't. There's a G. Can't buy everything. Maybe so, D. But it can buy me a boat. There's a maybe so. Let's see, so but can't buy everything, maybe so, but it can buy me a boat, to a D. Okay, now let's play through that chorus part together. But it can buy me a boat, it can buy me a G, pull it, A. Some little, you can do a little riff in there, kind of like he's got on that intro.
Subscribe now.